I was going to school, men starting to wear long hair and jean beginning to come in to Cambodia.
ខ្ញុំមកដៃហើយអញ្ចឹងដល់ហើយយើងសិចស៊ីនារីនារីអីសពុតខោអញ្ចឹងមកសំបីដល់ខ្ញុំនេះទៅជួបចាស់ចាស់គូចាស់ចាស់ក៏មិនសប្បាយចិត្តទេគាត់ថាល្មមកាត់សក់ទុកមើលខ្មោចអីណាអញ្ចឹងទីប៉ាប្រធរអាមេរិកបានជ្រាបចូលដល់ក្នុងពេញយើង มาญาณนี้ปีนี้ที่เรามาปีที่กรุงซันปันดิสโกจํานวนนึงมีพวกฮิปปี้เปียกกํารองกาเปียไอ้กันกีตาร์ដើរเคียงตามផ្លូវពួកអ្នកសម្បាញ់ហ្នឹងពួកฮิปปี้យើងរៀបឈ្មោះដាក់ខាងក្រៅដាក់តារាខាងដូចជាវិទ្យាល័យវត្តរូលីងស្តូនអីក្រុមតន្ត្រីតាមក្រុមតន្ត្រីអីហ្នឹងណា
We mixed up, you know, Cambodian music, rock and roll music. We turned it to hard rock.
That time, you know, hard rock is very new to Cambodia. When you go to hard rock, it's hard for most Cambodians. They cannot accept. Only the young people.
There is no question that the new generation of music let me express the energy and all this wild thing that I have in me.